My goodness, the others actually convinced someone to come help us. I'm so glad you came, but I simply cannot stay any longer. This island is too much for my nerves to handle. I've brought all my belongings here so I can leave immediately when a boat arrives. Although now that I think about it, I did forget my journal at home. Could you bring it to me? It's a dangerous journey for sure. But you might manage with that train of yours. I'll give you all the scrap metal I have. Just please, bring the journal next time you're here.
Say, you're that monster hunter. I must know, do you have any experience with ghosts? Someone or something has been pinning exactly 16 drawings to lampposts in the boulder field every night. I always collect and burn them, but as I was looking for them last night, I began hearing strange noises and seeing strange things. I only found half of them yesterday because of the commotion. Could you go find the last date and bring them to me? for bringing me those papers. Here are some scraps for your help.
Bye. asked me to design a new weapon to help you hunt Charles. And using my extensive demolitions experience, I made this rocket launcher. I've been wanting to see Warren's empire crumble for a long time. So building this puppy was a hell of an opportunity. Now that you're here, I need a few minutes to remove some safety features. While I'm working on that, why don't you bring that box of rocket ammunition back here from inside the bunker down the rail? The launcher is in complete working order, so I'll let you take it from here. Oh, and take good care of it. After you're done, I have a few people to visit with it, if you catch my drift.
I'm sure Eugene told you all about me, so I need not introduce myself. Ah, named Greg, by the way. In case you haven't heard already, Warren, the mine boss, is keeping 3 monster eggs locked away. We're unsure why he wants to protect the eggs. If they hatch, they would surely turn into monstrous creatures like Charles. To prevent this, we need you to steal all 3 and use them to bait Charles so we can destroy him. One of the eggs is in the north mine. Here's the key to the entrance.
We haven't met, but I've heard lots about you coming to help us. I have a favor to ask. The breakers on the side of the lighthouse need replacing. I was recently attacked by Charles, so I'm unable to do it myself. The breakers are in the nearby supply shed. If you go get them and repair the lighthouse, I can try signaling passing ships to come help us. Once you finish, I have some spare scraps to give you. Fixing the lighthouse will definitely increase our chances of being spotted. Here are those scraps I promised. Thank you.
thank you so much for bringing my journal. I would hope, for your own good, that you didn't peek.
But, here are those scraps I promised.
in the wrong place, my friend!
Stop right there! No trespassing!
Fabled hunter has finally arrived. You know, my late husband built a gun to help fight Charles, but Warren's goons stole the barrels and took him up to their camp. Bob was such a brave man, much braver than you, I bet. If you take what I have left of the gun and steal back those other parts, you can put it back together to use against Charles. Just do me one favor, will you? If you do end up using it, name it Bob, in memory of my honey.
Thank you.
the archivist my father told me about. Although, I'm disappointed to see that he chose to stay on the mainland rather than return with you. Not to say that your help isn't appreciated, but we could have used his aid as well. If you haven't already heard from the others, the mine boss Warren is protecting dangerous monster eggs that could lead to catastrophe. While our main plan is to summon Charles into a duel and fight him to the death, we've attached these remote explosives to each of the support pillars under the wood bridge out there. Then, meet me back here. That's the tallest and weakest bridge on the island. So if Charles ever crosses it, I'll be on standby to detonate the charges. But it's still up to you to summon and fight him. Here, take this. It's the key to the temple. Once you think you're prepared enough, you can break in and fight the battle of a lifetime.
you the new guy who's come here to work for us? You must be. There's something at the top of these towers that I need. And don't worry, I won't make you work for free. I'm a nice enough guy to pay you. You see, Mr. Warren never told anyone from the mainland about his mining operation here. He never even reported the cave-in. He hasn't paid us since then. Our living quarters are atrocious, and I'm far overqualified for the pay I'm supposed to receive. To top it all off, none of us miners ever received copies of our paperwork. But that doesn't affect my subordinates as much as someone with my status. I'm gonna sue the pants off of Warren once I escape this island, and I need those files to prove that he breached our contract. He keeps all his files at the top of these towers. I could explain how I ascertained this, but I doubt it would make sense to you. Problem is, he erected these towers years before we ever started mining, and now they're falling apart. I could scale them myself, but since you're here, go sniff around for those files. As a reward, you can have one of my useless pieces of scrap. I bet you'd love to have it. like a monkey climbing those towers. I sure am glad I found these files. Here's that scrap you were begging for. Don't spend it all in one place.
Welcome to Araniram, Archivist Museum person. My apologies. I'm not the best with introductions, but I don't believe either of us are here for socializing. I just so happen to have a little business opportunity, if you're interested. A very special little box of mine is in a rail car in the nearby canyon, but the goons have set up a camp to protect that area. Find the blue box, and I'll give you some scraps as payment.
Shouldn't be here! You better hope you're fast!
That's the exact box I needed. Now take these scraps and skedaddle.
you're doing. Just put the egg down slowly and lay flat on the ground. You'll hurt far too many people if you follow through with whatever you're planning.
No! No! You fool! You doomed us all!